Hello, I'm CJ Yan. This is a quick video to show how to make a line in PhotoBee. After starting PhotoBee, I have an image in my file folder. I drag and drop into PhotoBee to open the image. Now, if you want to make a line, we can use Pen tool. We can find Pen tool here, or we can use shortcut P to use Pen tool. Now, I press P and then go to Pen tool setting. We can switch to straight. And then move the cursor on artboard and click to add the pawn. And then move to another location to add another pawn. So we can have a straight path. We can check that this is a straight path. Now go back to layers and then we can go to the pen tool setting. Actually, we don't need fill color for the line and then we can change stroke color. For example, we can change field type to solid, and then we can change the color. This is not obvious because the width is too small. So I increase it to 30 pixels to make it thicker. So we can change the color to green, to blue, or we can customize the color. We can use color picker and pick the color here. Now I switch to white and press OK to apply it. And then press Enter to complete the line. Actually, we can use the pen tool again and add more pawn to make a zigzag line. And press Enter to apply it. Or we can click and drag to make a curved line. Something like this. Now I want to select the zigzag line and then we can change to pen tool again so we can have the setting for the stroke line style. We can make it solid or we can make it dashed or we can make it dotted. I switch it to dashed. Actually, we can change the style for the cap. We can change the style for the corner. And we can change the style for the dash. For example, I type 2 space and 4 to change another style for the dashed line. So this is how we can make a line, make a dot line, and make a curved line in PhotoBee. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.